could you not tell me?
Mom only wanted a few people in the hospital to see him.
But through a text, Olivia? I just wanted to see him.
There are people who hadn't seen him in years. They needed to say goodbye first.
When can I?
You can't be here right now.
No, it's not fair, Olivia, okay? You know that. You guys made me suffer enough.
I've been through enough. You need to calm down.
Let me talk to Lorena.
Hey! You can't be acting like this. We're having a funeral here on Saturday. You need to clean up. Miles? Miles! Miles, I'm serious! Clean up! Hey. There's food if you haven't eaten yet. And my aunt and uncle are upstairs. And he's in his room.
Are you doing okay, Olivia?
I didn't mean to yell at you the other day. Thank you for coming. I don't know how Mom's gonna feel about this jacket, though.
He gave me this pin. When we saw Joyce Manor, I told him it didn't match the other ones. I don't know. I kinda like it now.
Let me take the jacket off.
Can't be here.
I'm tired of hearing that.
You need to leave.
Lorena, I need to see him. I wasn't there the night it happened. I never got a proper goodbye.
This is our home. You need to leave.
Go.
I'm not gonna ask again.
Thank you.
are you doing? Get away from him! You have done enough damage to our family. What?
I couldn't keep up with him.
You are not a child. Speak up!
Those were his friends. They ruined your family. They ruined him and what we were. Jay was better than that. He deserved better. Trying to get him to stop, Lorena. Please, like, he meant the world to me.
Stop.
Why don't you like me anymore? It can't be because of the way that I look. This is all that I have left of him. This was our thing.
This is just clothes, Miles.
It's not just clothes.
Leave!
Please!
Leave!
Lorena, you're the only thing I have left of him. Please!
Don't.